All right, mystery box time again. Let's take a look inside. Okay, we got a pack of SB Authentic 2020 Series 2. Got some of the extended series. Got a couple packs of 2020 Tim Hortons. Got 2007 Fleer Ultra Hockey. And 2020 Extended, trying to hit one of the retro young guns. All right, maybe a Moritz Seider canvas. Oh, we've got a clear cut Frederick Goudreau. Always take a clear cut. Always looking to see now if this is one of the exclusives clear cut, one of the rare ones. Just learning about that in my research of the Kirill Kaprizov top sales vids. If you haven't checked that one out, give it a watch. All right, here we go. Looking for one of the retro young guns. And we've just got Hayden Verbeek. All right, 2007 Fleer Ultra. Got Jeff Carter, Sean Korkoff. What's this one? It is Zach Parise. Gold medallion. Oh, we got a Nick Backstrom, the goalie. And another sweet goalie, Kiprasov. All right, time for 2020 Tim Hortons. Got Adam Henrique. Then Obi and Panarin. We got a David Perron and a Jack Eichel gold etchings and Travis Konecny. All right, let's see what's in SP Authentic. Brent Burns, Igor, and a Sid. All right, here we go, last pack. And Steve Lawrence, young guns. Well, can't complain about hitting one of the clear cuts, but still searching for one of those elusive retros, so the hunt continues for extended series, but hey, don't sleep on this stuff, right? Anyways, thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next one.